I'm Lauren Ashburn. Tonight on EWTN News Nightly, a look at the president's choice for national security advisor, H.R. McMaster. Plus, Pope Francis underlines the need for an urgent response to the migration crisis, what the Holy Father told participants at a forum in Rome. Watch tonight, starting at 6 Eastern.